Jackson's coming in the post. Manuel intercepted by Wood. And the big fella lumbering inside the 40. No one is going to catch Wood into the end zone for the pick six. Incredible. 79 yards on the return from J.J. Watt.
We talk about situational football. It's what Bill O'Brien teaches guys on both offense and defense. He understands the situation, Spiro, on third down. Look, back out of the backfield. He knows it, he peels off, see? He sees the back goes by him, and all he does is jump the passing lane, expecting Manuel to throw the ball. Manuel's not going to take a sack there. So you see back coming out, and all J.J. Watt did is he runs to the point of intercept and claimed the passing lane.